All right, so here you have a spectacular view of the mountains and now the river coming down to the waterfall. And then around the bend. And over the second waterfall. And you can see through this little ravine, the river empties out into a lake. And so this is a glacier-fed river, and ultimately this water ends up being drinking water.